So please join me in welcoming Neil Hilborn.
What's up, y'all?
This poem's called Minneapolis is a Jar. It's a good day in Minneapolis when it's only below freezing. I wake up, look outside to make sure everything's still covered in snow. It is comforting. I scrape the ice off my car, then go back to bed. If I can't handle ice, I definitely can't handle my friend.
I'm upset with you.
You're upset with me?
Yeah.
Great, then this poem's gonna be directed at you. Pastor proved that Satan exists and wants us to suffer. You ever eat an enchilada, think about it all day, and then realize you might be depressed? Some mornings, I'd start kissing her goodbye, but she'd just leave because I was making her late for work. When I stopped at a crack in the sidewalk, she kept walking. When she said she loved me, her mouth was a straight line. She told me I was taking up too much of her time. Last week, she started sleeping at her mother's place. She told me she shouldn't have let me get so attached to her. This whole thing was a mistake, but how can it be a mistake that I don't have to wash my hands after I touch her? And I'm not saying you'll find the meaning of life in other people. I'm saying other people are the life to which you provide the meaning. See, we're wrong when we say, I think, therefore I am. The more we say it, the more it sounds like, I think, therefore I will be. I know tomorrow's gonna come, because I've seen it. Sunrise is going to come. All you have to do is wake up. The future has been at war, but it's coming home so soon. The future is the map and the treasure. The future looks like a child in a cape. The future is just like gravity. Everyone has to lead your finger toward everyone else. We will all be part of each other one day. The future is a blue sky and a full tank of gas. I saw the future. I did, and in it, I was alive.